Hey, so when was the last time you used a payphone? Because believe me, there's some things you don't want the FIB to hear. You know, things like contract killings, stock manipulation. You feel me? Because see, I knew the dude that used to run the hits in this town, and he knew something most of the hatchet guys out there don't. The money only starts flowing when the stock market gets involved. Now, I got my share of high net worth individuals in my contact these days. And since we got our own partnership up and running, a few of them start hitting me up with propositions that be making me think, shit, I need to get back in the game. With me running the plays and you working the fields, man. So look, here's the deal. We take out some assholes who fucking deserve it anyway, which fixes the market in our own clients' favor, and then they send us some serious pay dirt. You got me? All you gotta do is pick up the phone. I'll give you the mark, and then I'll text you some details from the burner. You can do it however you want, but the clients pay extra if you do it just right. Sounds good? All right, look, so the internet is a huge and terrible place that I still don't understand. But the bottom line is, we got some trolls out there banding together to fuck with the stock prices. I seen some creepy-ass nasty stuff on their message boards, and they got the whole fucking army out there dumping and pumping their shit wherever they like. They've been rigging prices all over the market, cashing out and fucking everybody else in the process, including a bunch of our clients. And right now, they targeting a stock pick that we all should be worried about. It's a tall ask, but man, I need you to get rid of as many of the ringleaders of these basement-dwelling crooks as you can before they crash the fucking stock. And look, if you do right, a lot of very rich people gonna be very grateful to us, and we gonna get paid.